around to be. Maybe they do have this special friendship that we don't get to bear witness to.
Saxton, you are so incredibly naive, it's embarrassing. You probably believe your girlfriend's really going to the gym at 11 o'clock every night, too.